Okay, it's actually a Sunday, but it's the Fanboy 3 tournament, which would have been on the Monday. It would have been payday, so it's sealed, Mass Mutation sealed. My deck is awful. It is a Sanctum Star Alliance Untamed thing with basically mediocre across a lot. I think it's 58, 59. You'll see in the comments on the YouTube anyway what it looks like. I don't like that as a starting hand. We'll mulligan that to something no better. So yeah, we're up against Stuart, who appears to have got Shadows, Worlds Collide, Sanctum, so hopefully he's as awful as mine. Purifier of Souls. Destroyed effects cannot trigger. Good job I don't have that many. Let's get the Untamed out of my hand. Okay, another Song of the Wild. Ah, all went back into my hand. Let's get all that Untamed out again. Yeah, the miasma bomb's going to be irritating. Would have been a decent Untamed turn if Stuart hadn't done that. Turn. Oh, and Gormavom. Do we go Starlight just to get it out, or do we get some amber on the doors of Untamed? Let's try the Untamed turn, I think. Or do we just try and settle that John Cargo? John Cargo can be powerful. Let's try that. The turnover. I feel like our Star Alliance or Untamed is decent at this point. Okay, gone Saurian. What did Anna feel? That's annoying. Card for a damage pip to shoot it. Oh, they got a just what's on the dinosaur. They have a damage pip. Yeah, well. Let's do Untamed, I think. Card to hand. Oh, is it card to hand and one on the bottom? So we'll, if we take. Take the mushroom and put Tink on the bottom. Just like looking, what do I want to keep torn? I probably want to protect the mongrel. Quite enough for key, but at least the slough list is now turned on. Tertiate. Ugh. Disappointing. So I'm trying to remember, is it round up or round down? Rounding up. So three of mine in the bin. And the golden bomb blows at the mushroom, not surprising. So what did I lose? I lost the Ember Spine, the fairy. What was the other one I lost? Oh, when I lost the beast. Okay. Don't need to capture at the moment. So let's do a Star Alliance turn. Pass turn with check. Still keeping Stuart's keys a little bit over. Shadows. Shadowsaurus. Yeah, nothing yet at the moment. God, blimey, a second miasma bomb. What's getting shot, Tink? Okay. The miasma bomb went off, so I don't get a key. Stuart now has the same amount of mutants as me. So, I mean, we're going Sanctum, aren't we, here? On that Shadowsaurus. pass with check once again. So yeah, I took Stuart off, got the mutants again, and put out a fairly decent Sanctum board for next turn if I keep the Sanctum. Is Stuart going to use another Miasma Bomb? Is he going to go Shadows? Keep me forging once more. I mean, Sanctum's looking pretty good for me, even if, you know, even if a lot of my Sanctum dies. I've got enough to turn Gizzleheart on as well. I mean, I'm just thinking about it. What do I do with my Gizzleheart? Use my Anaphil, take out their Anaphil. Oh, well, they've gone Commandeer. I want a free markets for two, yeah. Goes for security drone, okay. Ooh, smite, so yeah, if it's gonna crash into something else as well. Is it gonna make my life easier to turn my Gizzleheart on? Alright, let's get a key. We're going Sanctum. Yeah, so let's use my Anaphil, kill their Anaphil. I may as well use Gizzleheart now because there's no way I'm gonna be able to use anything else, is there? That's a mutant. Can't attack without it dies, can't attack without it dies, so yeah. Oops, cancel, let's not use Gizzleheart now. Let's get Gizzleheart in the middle. kill. Cut first. Let's make Tink, I think. Let's make Tink so we can always stun. First turn we check once again. How many mutants are we on? 1, 2, 3. So we gain 3, they'd gain 1. So I guess we're going to clear the stun on the Shadowsaurus. Oh, Dark Wave. Sets up a big Gizzleheart. Oh, I discarded my Word of Returning too. Skip my step, yeah. Safe house the Otto. So we need to kill one of ours on the right, or play the Grey Rider on the left somewhere with something that doesn't die when it attacks, which we don't have. There we go, I think that will do. We've got to bring low. No, you'd play it. Oh no, to bring load isn't double sided. Wow, that's a lot of amber off the free markets. And everything goes away. Spirit's away. Let's have a key. Let's go Sanctum again, I suppose. There we go, that's a stack of amber. Hopefully it'll be enough. Where's Saurian? What kind of mass amber control have we got in Saurian? City state, if you've got a load. Oh, that's a lot of capture. We're down to 7. Phew. But that's it, still, yeah, not quite enough. Right then. So, yeah, we managed to pull through that on the back of a really good use of Gizzleheart. So, yeah, 1-0. See what we have to do in the rest.